I'm Dr. James Beard Harden, expert in the history of athlete skincare. Let me show you my museum. In the beginning, athletes did what they could with rocks, donkey milk. These athletes had it tough. Now we have all the sport, high performance skincare, without the weird stuff.